Jason Momoa unlikely to reprise his Aquaman role after The Lost Kingdom. According to several insiders, Aquaman and The Lost Kingdom could be Momoa's final project as DC appears to be ending the Snyderverse for good. However, the actor is reportedly being eyed up to take on the role of an intergalactic bounty hunter Lobo in the DC Studios franchises.